Hello, everyone, welcome back to another video. Here we are playing Genshin Impact, and yes, let me see, it's 200 meters. Can I swim it? Oops, wrong thing. Save energy. I will eventually reach it just by doing this. We'll be right back. Okay, wait. To be honest, what the heck is this? Walking on water? Or like standing on water? Oops. So yeah, that's all I want to show. Literally, he just turn around. Just standing on water. I did not know that was possible. So, water walking. Zhang Li. Alright, we made it. So we're about to see who's our challenger. Well, that's cool. Oh, Butterfly. Oh, it's gone. Okay.
No, it's not about what I want to do. This is about who I want to be. I am looking to become a perfect person.
Perfect?
I know how that sounds, but let me explain. I've lived a successful life so far, without any setbacks. I've passed every exam I've ever taken, enjoyed numerous successful business ventures, and seem to get on with just about everyone socially. In most people's eyes, I am a vision.
A vision. He's about to get destroyed.
I need to finish my pre-competition routine. It's not too long now before you'll get to see me in action.
We're gonna destroy this man's hopes and dreams. He doesn't know we have. Oh well. He's about to. Oh my god, that lightning strike behind.
Me? Only a former runner-up in the Shibu Rock.
Oh my god, they're striking all around this. Oh no. It's a sign, this guy's gonna be super strong.
Have you been living under a rock? It's been going on for years. They were plucked, not to mention I from the middle of it catch treasure hoarders before. They tried to sneak past me under the cover of darkness. The plan to the left took on the skinnier one's face and sent him flying. Then, the big guy pulled out a knife. I stood my ground, of course. The roundhouse kick sent the blade hurtling into a beam above us. I told you. Unarmed, outnumbered two.
Yeah, you should be worried, Paimon. Lightning all around him.
I'm not saying I came out completely unscathed, of course. But the fact remains that I did.
But for us.
Oh, that was close. He's not lying. Lightning struck all around us.
Hi there! Are you here for the Crux Clash too?
That's right. Nothing beats real life combat for honing your skills. That's what our master taught us. But this tournament is more than just a chance to put training into practice. It's also a chance for us to obtain our master.
Exactly. With a vision, we'd quickly become our master's top students.
This master of yours must be great, right?
Okay.
Gifted, or we would have at least gotten the gist by now. If we don't start making progress soon, we'll probably run out of money to pay the tuition fees and still have nothing to show for all our training.
There's a tuition fee?
Of course. This is a grandmaster we're talking about here. He doesn't have time to waste.
But here we are, having trained under him directly recently, though.
If so, if we can get our hands on a vision too, well, we have to try
time out really quick.
Otherwise, we're stuck.
Well, never mind.
And if it turns out, folks will come from far and wide. Heck,
see you in the arena.
Yep. Give me a second. I need to do something. Oh yeah, now Paimon's talking really quick. I need to show this in. Yeah, and then I'll just go do my thing. And go finish it real quick. Alright, I'll sign up in a second. Alright, I finished whatever I needed to do. Alright, now let's sign up. Yes, sir.
The one that spoke was Lenny Cushing at the right of party.
Oh, I wonder if I can get his autograph later. I trust you are aware that only those without visions can enter the tournament. Really? But from what I've heard, the things you're capable of in combat are nothing short of extraordinary.
Yep, he still doesn't have a vision, though.
My apologies. I didn't mean to be rude. I'm sure a great hero like yourself would have no reason.
Oh my god, that lady's gonna get struck by lightning. Oh my god, this tournament.
So far, I've got defeated the ancient god Osile, so that's one. Do you have any others?
I guess this one. I don't know what the lightning's for. Either us or the tournament being destroyed. Yeah, well, I'm not interested. Yep. Alright, we'll play it fair. I wonder who, am I gonna use a traveler then?
Our next competitor is seen by many as the favorite to win this tournament. His first bout begins now!
Where's Beta? Oh, that's Beta and Kazuma. Oh, I'm using the dragon spine. What's next? Wait, it was just one battle? Okay, that was easy.
I knew I wouldn't regret introducing you as the favorite. So, what do you
He got destroyed easily. Take us to Inazuma. Inazuma. I want to see how dangerous that place is. I was told by a few friends that it was really, really dangerous. Oh, we skipped through it. Who will we get a fight? And the storm disappeared. Wait, I have so much. That's cool. Only in defeat can you understand your weaknesses and learn from them. So I'm pleased with today's outcome. I don't often have the pleasure of experiencing defeat.
Wow! Now that's true straight talking.
If you have the chance in the future, please come and spar with me again. I will be stronger next time.
Go on.
He is a formidable opponent. Quick on his feet and swift to take advantage of his opponent's misstep, I faltered for but a brief moment. But before I knew it, he had me on the floor. Given my stature, I have no fear of squaring off with physically strong opponents. But faced with a nimble, agile opponent such as him, I found myself completely out of my league. Still, I'm sure he'll be no match for you.
Alright. Easy win then. Let's see. One more person.
Hey there!
I tried to use force dispersal to deliver. His opponent was pretty freaked
Let's
out
see.
By it.
Keep
asking him, why don't you dodge, they ask. Don't even get me started. I spent all... I don't dare tell my message.
Alright.
Thanks. I'll do my best.
have to. We gotta run there and teleport.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I skip that. Wrong characters. Oh my god, messenger. Well, that's an accident. I gotta edit that out then. And I never edited videos now. Oh my god, now I gotta do it. Learn. Great. I love how everything's going this whole freaking this winter break. I want to hear this. People that have accepted this gift are now having their visions confiscated inexplicably. Sometimes in circumstances. Again.
In the outset, supposing each of the seven, not to mention, with no new electro visions having been granted for such a long time, it would seem that we can infer something of the Raiden Shogun's feelings on the matter. She's less like an Archon and more like a tyrant. As far as I know, she is an Archon. Liyue's contracts are meant to benefit all who reside. It goes without saying that the people locked within Inazuma do not fare well these days. Sounds a lot like something the god you encountered in the beginning would do. Oh, have you encountered the Electro Archon before? With time, we will change. If you wish to find her, she will forever be there. Beat up that person.
Why isn't he here yet? Never mind. We can start by making your entrance first. Everyone, listen up! Your attention, please! We've reached the climax of the Crux Clash! This is the final match! We've seen many exciting battles today, and now at long last, the two finalists have emerged! Now, I'd like to introduce our first combatant. Though few have seen him hit show up, we'll just have to postpone the match.
Wait a moment. Something doesn't seem right about this. Captain Beto, perhaps we should check on the prize. Traveler, come with us.
Traveler. Oh no, Thug Life.
Stay here and try to offer some.
If you would, please come with me. Come with me. I can.
Okay, let's go beat up that person. What the heck?
What? Winds have come at an opportune moment. Let's seize this chance. Ride the wind tunnel. From there, we can continue our search for clues.
Where the hell is the guy? Oh, this is not the guy actually we're supposed to be fighting over. Let me zoom.
This way, follow me. There may be an ambush waiting for us up ahead, but I trust that you are well prepared for such a scenario.
Hoarders, they're here. Get them.
Treasure hoarders, just as I expected. In which case, please stand back.
Well,
if this is where talking gets me, then forget it.
Beat him up.
What are you trying to do?
he's a bow user. No more damage. Oh, there they are. Well, he can roast right there.
Just a temporary setback. No. Put down the vision and leave. Huh? What's wrong? Are you asking? It's up to you. Such a... No. No need for that. I take no pleasure in frightening others. I was just... When people are forced into a corner, that is when their greatest strength will appear. But unfortunately... Yes. I want him from the moment he stole vision. I've tried many other methods in the past, though few tales tell of a master this vision real. After seeing you command multiple elements, come, why don't you give it a try?
Well, that's sad.
This was expected.
Yeah, what's the story behind this thing?
The story begins with an old friend. He was once a good friend of mine. One.
Oh, not volume, but...
Usono Hitotachi. I told him it can only be witnessed when divine punishment is administered. It is the pinnacle of the Raiden Shogun's skill. A symbol of ultimate power. But he replied, there must be one who can withstand it. There will always be those who dare to brave the lightning's glow. Then, the Vision Hunt decree arrived. People's aspirations were stripped away as the Raiden Shogun began to construct her ideal of eternity. While I was fleeing from place to place, I heard that my friend had challenged the Vision Hunters to a duel before the throne. A solemn yet brutal challenge. The defeated faced divine punishment, while the victors gain a second chance. Perhaps he thought he, of all people, should make a stand. Coming face to face with the Musono Hitotachi was all that he truly desired, after all. When I arrived at Tenshukaku, the duel was over. I heard his sentence of divine punishment, his severed blade hitting the ground. Perhaps that was the glory he had yearned to witness. In his last moments, what expression was on his face? Before I knew it, I had stepped forward and snatched the dying vision and was running from the scene. All I knew was that I mustn't let his hope, which burned so brightly, become buried among the ice-cold statue of a god. Perhaps one day, I may come to find that all I have done is meaningless. But as a wandering samurai, I find meaning in traveling. All right, then. It's time we returned. Allow me to gather the wind.
Okay. Oh, we have to return all the way there. Wait, what? The illuminated, I need to finish that. Oh, man. Really? Well, so I guess that ends this video while I'm gonna be finishing all these story quests, I guess. Oh, this is what I get for unlocking them all. Oh my god. Well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.